Are you experiencing issues with your UK immigration status or any other UK visa application process? Hello and welcome back to our channel UK Visa and Immigration. Today, we have some breaking news that is sure to stir discussions. The UK is set to stop immigration by introducing visa caps. This recent move by UK Prime Minister Rishi Sunak has everyone talking. It's both interesting and shocking, so we highly suggest you watch the full video till the end and hit that subscribe button so you don't miss any future updates like this. Before we dive into the details, we want to hear from you. It's a good idea to speak with a qualified immigration expert from our website. Just follow the link in the description box and the pinned comment below to get started. Let's get back to the video and discuss Sunak's strategy to tighten UK immigration. As the UK general election approaches, Prime Minister Rishi Sunak has unveiled the Conservative Party's plan to implement annual caps on work and family visas. This move comes in response to persistent concerns over high immigration levels, with 685,000 migrants entering the country last year. The proposed visa caps, determined by Parliament annually, aim to significantly reduce these numbers, setting the Conservatives apart from the opposition in a contentious election issue. Now, let's look at the comparative immigration policies. Labour, led by Keir Starmer, has also addressed immigration, focusing on cutting regular migration by targeting employers who flout labour laws and emphasising the training of British workers. This weekend, ahead of a crucial head-to-head debate, Sunak emphasised that his strategy represents bold action necessary to curtail immigration, asserting that the Conservatives are uniquely committed to this cause. So, what's the impact of these new immigration regulations? The introduction of stricter regulations, which include preventing international students and social care workers from bringing dependents and increasing the minimum salary threshold for skilled worker visas, has already made a significant impact. These changes have led to a dramatic reduction in health and social care visa applications, exacerbating staffing shortages in these critical sectors. Official figures indicate a stark decline in applications, prompting concerns from care providers about filling numerous vacancies. Are you wondering about the future implications and critiques? The Conservative strategy also includes plans that will progressively lower the annual caps to further reduce migration numbers, which will not impact foreign students and seasonal workers. However, Labour's Shadow Home Minister Yvette Cooper criticised the new policy as a meaningless announcement, suggesting it may lack substance or feasibility. As the UK gears up for the elections, immigration remains a pivotal issue, with the Tory government's tough stance being met with scepticism by some. Additionally, the controversial scheme to send failed asylum seekers to Rwanda has been delayed and will not be implemented before the election, further complicating the immigration debate. As this policy unfolds, it will be crucial to monitor its effects on various sectors and the public's response to these changes in the coming months. Thanks for watching. Please help us reach more people by sharing this video on Facebook, WhatsApp, and Twitter.